And now it might seem unusual, but the Bissell Natural Sweep Carpet and Floor Sweeper is a great gift idea. However, you've got to be tactful in how you deliver it. This is more of a stocking stuffer, or perhaps a random surprise. But this little home gadget is great for keeping up with household chores. Certainly the box is not going to wow. The packaging, when purchased from Amazon, was absolutely minimal. That's cool though, it's less waste. Assembly is not elaborate either. There's a stick, and there's a sweeper. While I did have some trouble getting the threads to line up, eventually I was able to connect all the pieces. This is super retro technology. Bissell was founded in 1876. So, in a world of robot vacuums, what's special about a manual, dual brush, floor and carpet sweeper? Well, let's make a mess and find out. This cereal is great, but it's mostly crumbs at the bottom. I'll just dump that out. Now it feels like an infomercial. Does this carpet sweeper actually work? Here we have a combination of hard flooring and low carpet. And right away, it's apparent that the Bissell sweeper does work. Although there's a problem on the border. It doesn't seem to work very well on uneven surfaces. If I focus just on the floor, it works nice. The little bits of food are being swept up. It might take a few passes, but it is working. It's even working on the carpet. Fortunately, this is just a throw rug, so I can lift it up. There seems to be a metal washer on the floor. Apparently, that is beyond the capabilities of the sweeper. It cannot pick up everything. But overall, very nice. It's clean, but now the Bissell needs cleaning. Two doors are opened to empty out the Bissell sweeper. Even from just one side, a lot of debris is falling out. It picked up way more than just cereal though, as the brushes have a lot of fuzz on them. That is a downside of this sweeper. This part is messy. Ugh. So I suppose I'll cover the negatives first. One, obviously cleanup is a little sloppy. This thing gets dusty and dirty quick. Sometimes I feel like I'm working harder to clean the sweeper rather than cleaning the floors. Two, the Bissell sweeper needs flat surfaces. It doesn't work so well on transitions. That includes stairs. I tried to clean my stairs with it, but it didn't work. I think a normal broom would be better. 3. The Bissell sweeper is not as powerful as a vacuum. It's better suited for light cleaning. Although this is a perfect way to introduce the benefits of the Bissell Natural Sweep Model 92N0A. 1. It's not a vacuum. The Bissell sweeper is more gentle, but it can still clean this carpeted mat. Look at how the cordless vacuum is overpowered. It grabs the little carpet off the ground. Did you miss it? Well, that's point number 2. The Bissell Natural Sweep doesn't need batteries. The vacuum already quit because it has a dead battery. That's why this low-tech alternative was appealing. With cordless operated vacuums, the end is always the same. It works for a while, but then I have an electronic brick when the battery can no longer hold a charge. Corded vacuums might last longer, but switching outlets and dragging a power cable is such a hassle. The Bissell Natural Sweep doesn't use electricity. It's just easily pushed across the floor. With a long stick and low resistance, cleaning the house is not such a chore. As for robot vacuums, those would terrify my cats. If they couldn't handle a small cat toy, a loud dark disc driving through the hallway would send the cats running. So that's benefit number 3. The Natural Sweep is quiet. It's actually kind of fun. Electric vacuums, cordless or otherwise, can be heavy and loud. The Natural Sweep is light and peaceful. It flutters along the ground. That's nice for my cats. But also, the description says that every Bissell purchase helps save pets. So apparently, it's nice for other pets too. That's why I think it's a nice gift idea, especially for households with pets. The sweeper did all right next to the litter box. And here it is cleaning up next to a cat scratcher. Over here, I'm using it to tidy up the garage. That's definitely less noisy than a leaf blower. So that's the story. The Bissell Natural Sweep is retro, but it still has some distinct advantages over modern tech.